Mozambique, just after the war in Mozambique, it's about 20 years ago they had that the civil war in Mozambique.
Yes.
Just after that, it was a major thing. Even bridges, you could not take pictures or video of bridges because they would say, no, you're videoing it for reconnaissance, for bombing the bridge, or whatever the case might be. Yeah. So even bridges were not allowed to be photographed.
I understand.
So yeah, but it's lightened up now a lot. It's much better. It's been 20 years since the war, but there's still some thingies that are still there because of the war, but it's fine now.